giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! You know, that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Yom even remembers after all this time who he once was. That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infants.
Even wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She used the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Watch your back!
That is all of them. they still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that. I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Another Kol Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Yeah!
They should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Yes.
Good girls.